The access looks blocked for the moment. The access looks blocked for the moment.
Why do you kill people, Roy? Haven't you already beaten them?
They attacked us, right? So why would I get all choked up for the guys who would have probably done the same thing to me?
If you act like the bastards who attack us, you stand a chance of becoming like them. I think it's dangerous.
Bloody vermin! Fucking slackers! They should never be left wandering around the village anyway.
Thank you. Thank you.
Attack whoever you can.
Thank you. Hey, Roy. I heard about the kid. I'm real sorry.
Roy, I wanted to tell you. I'm sorry about the boy. I know that he was like an apprentice to you.
Thanks, Mary. That's, nice of you. Come with me. I'd like to have you with me.
It would be a pleasure. I prefer it when I'm with you.
Well, I was expecting a Technomancer, and here we have two. Two for the price of one. I hope neither of you is planning on stabbing me in the back.
Who would I betray you to? The Source is after me too, just like Roy.
Judy has vouched for you, Roy. She thinks that with your help, we can save the kid. I heard he died despite everything. I know you were close. I imagine it gives you a good reason to fight on our side. Revenge is a powerful force. Regardless, we've got work here. A lot of work. And it's time to get down to it.
Here, really. There are two of our people who look like they're keeping an eye on something, but what's so special about Greenhope, apart from the mass grave?
As you know, we are mainly trying to counter the Technomancers. But through prisoners that were freed during the attack on the train, we found out they'd open a worksite in the camp. They said a large group came here and seemed real excited. Seeing as they're only interested in power, there's got to be something here that could make them powerful. We can't let them have it, so we're going to destroy the site. There's a gas line crossing it. Open the right valve, and boom.
It's a pretty simple approach, but no matter. I'll take care of that. Later.